When Sherry Giangrossi's horse Sinbad fell 300 feet down the side of a steep canyon, she and her friend Jack Snyder feared the worst.
He took a terrible fall. A fall that no horse should live through. It was the longest night I've ever spent in my life.